Project energy settings provide a way for you to control how the energy model for your project is initially rationalized. Project level controls create a basic energy model which can then be customized to match specific project requirements. Access the energy settings dialog from the Analyze tab. The energy model section of the dialog controls the physical properties of the energy model. For example, you can establish a core offset and perimeter zone. The building will be broken into zones based on orientation. The core offset and zone settings are applied per form, not per mass. A mass may be composed of multiple forms, creating more zones in the energy model. For example, a single mass form is shown on the left, while the model on the right is composed of multiple mass forms. Notice how the core and zones are established differently. Settings for target glazing percentages, positioning, and shading are changed here, as well as setting for skylights. Use these settings to establish basic opening conditions in the building envelope. Conceptual constructions establish mass and insulation values for various surfaces in the energy model. Use these settings to establish how your project will be constructed. Changes made here will not visibly change the surface or zone model, but will impact the energy analysis. In the Building Services section of the Energy Settings dialog, you can make changes to the operating schedule of the building, the type of mechanical systems which will be used, and the amount of outdoor air provided. These changes will all be calculated when an energy analysis is performed. Use the Energy Settings dialog to establish basic assumptions about your building's energy performance at the project level.